This is Dr. Divya from Partha Dental, Telangana branch, opposite physical practice. And today we'll be discussing about what are the instructions which a patient has to follow after going a routine extraction procedure or the removal of his mouth tube. So after going a routine extraction procedure, the dentist keeps a cotton in your mouth and asks you to bite for half an hour. So keep that cotton intact and bite it for half an hour so that the bleeding process stops. And then after removing the cotton, you're supposed to have an ice cream, a cool ice cream, so that it will help to helps you to prevent a hypoglycemic attack, and also it helps you to stop the coolness of the ice cream helps to stop the bleeding process. And then you are not supposed to have any hot or spicy food on the day of the tooth removal. Any hot or spicy food, it further aggravates the bleeding process. So to stop that or to avoid that, you are not supposed to have anything hot or spicy on the day of extraction. And then you are not at all supposed to do a massage or apply a jhanduva or oil at the site of the extraction. Applying an oil or jhanduva at the site of extraction, it causes swelling at the site of the extraction. So you are not at all supposed to do a massage at the site. And then if after 2 or 3 hours of extraction, further you are having bleeding or your bleeding is not stopping, then what you can do? You can have, every one of us will have a tea bag in our house. So keep a tea bag at that extraction site and keep biting it for at least half an hour. That will stop your bleeding process. And if it does not stop even then you have to call your dentist or go to your dentist for another visit. And then if you are having if you are having any swelling at the site, you can apply ice packs from above over the skin intermittently, not continuously. And another thing is that use of antibiotics after having an normal extraction procedure. Also, antibiotics are prescribed. Other than antibiotic and painkiller, no other drugs are recommended unless an antibiotic is needed. So these are the instructions which you have to follow after a routine normal extraction procedure, so that the your extraction, your tooth removal is uneventful and you are not having any pain.